he's not going to get enough time to complete it, as LPL are already starting off Baron.
Baron has been started. We are going to see the Garena All-Stars coming in. Hallelujah just started to charge up there with the Elastic Slingshot, but it's not going to be able to be stolen. He was smited by Troll. There goes the Shockwave. They managed to take down Messiah, but he's going to really bring out that Requiem. Is it going to bring the pain? Yes, but not quite as much as before. But look at PDD. He's on top of them. They're going to clean up here. Oh. That is an ace. A quadra kill in the end coming out. It was Weizhou who got number 5 there to stop.